2 pounds, Cesaro.
This place is coming alive now.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
There's the bell. With these competitors, this should be amazing.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Check it out, Big Show. What can you tell us right now?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
He gets the tag. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Man, that one rocked him.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one. You know, King, in addition to being a WWE superstar, Big Show has quite a few movie and TV show appearances on his resume. He's carving out a pretty nice career for himself on the side out there in Hollywood. A clubbing blow. Clearly on a mission here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Boom! What do we got here? Well, you were right about Big Show out in Hollywood, Cole. He's actually got some decent skills as an actor. I've seen him in a few of those movies, and he was really good. I knew he wasn't just another pretty face.
Twice as nice.
Well, we're on the move here. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, and a terrific reversal. Ooh, nothing pretty about that. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Not only can Big Show act, he's also the best auto mechanic we've got among the WWE superstars. So, King, if you needed your car worked on, and I think you're looking, actually, at the man for the job right there.
How can Big Show get under there? I mean, do they even make jacks big enough to lift a car that high? Well, maybe he doesn't need a jack. Maybe Show just lifts up the whole car with one hand and does the engine work with the other. Either way, if he says he wants to work on my car, I'm pretty...
Ryback is done. I can't believe it.
Well, you know, I thought I heard the fat lady singing.
Bad news. Barrett sent to the back.
That's not good for Barrett. Not at all.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Not today, too fast.
The switch here to Big Show. Big Show stands at 7'2" and weighs around that 500-pound mark. He's the world's largest athlete and someone who can change the outcome of a match or a career with a single move.
Oh, Michael, you got that right. Big Show has so much power, so much strength, and he's fast, too. Getting hit by the Big Show when he's moving is like getting hit by a speeding 18-wheeler. Big Show's intensity will make any superstar shake in their boots.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Look out below!
Look out!
Ooh, and he got dropped. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Talked about it, when you think of the Big Show walking towards the ring, engaging an opponent for battle and striking, that individual is incredible to witness. The thought of the power of the Big Show sends chills down an opponent's spine.
Talk about momentum. Sometimes Neville's offense makes me think he came here from the future. This is insane.
Frankensteiner!
Man, oh man, that's a monster move. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh my gosh, talk about shattered dreams.
He gets the tag.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
With authority, right on the small to back.
Cole, when I see the Big Show, I think of all the devastating knockout punches that he's tagged people with over the years. And the gas that has come from the crowd right when this mammoth fist nails someone in the jaw. It's awesome.
Incredible move by Neville. Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
And the ref starts the count. And there's the count. The referee getting involved now.
That might have realigned the spine permanently. Well, we're on the move here.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
If there's a superstar that WWE fans know will fight until he literally has nothing left, it's Sheamus. The Celtic Warrior has become a decorated superstar and famous for taking the fight to anyone that gets in his way or issues him a challenge.
Just making his presence felt there.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
King, we've talked about it. When you think of the Big Show walking towards the ring, engaging an opponent for battle and striking, that individual is incredible to witness. The thought of the power of the Big Show sends chills down an opponent's spine.
The quick reversal there by Neville. Wow, Big Show just timed that perfectly.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Okay, look at the leg. This is what happens when someone wants to eradicate their opponent from competition.
Yeah, that leg can't stand much more abuse.
And now he's back out on the apron.
You know, one of the greatest things about Big Show is he's got the personality to match his size. He's not just the world's largest athlete. He's also one of the most charismatic and entertaining athletes. That's why he's got such a massive following among the WWE Universe.
And here's the tag.
He's seen enough. Here he comes. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Big Show looking for the early finish. Seeing attacks to the back of the head reminds me how thankful I am to be sitting right here.
Yeah, I wish I were as thankful.
Added insult to potential injury there.
Reversal by Sheamus.
Wait a minute.
And now Sheamus. The Irish curse.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Covers.
It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
Oh, wow. And the ref starts the count.
Strike found nothing but empty air. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Look out.
He
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Neville is making his presence known.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle. And
he made it. He made it to the ropes.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Astonishing maneuver by Sheamus.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Looking for all the glory here.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee
the break kick right to the jaw.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
The referee getting involved now.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Oh, no!
And he hits with the dive.
Oh, man. How's that for going on a ride? This is pure chaos.
Incoming! Oh, geez! He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Hey, he's going for it again.
And Frankensteiner's going to seal the deal here.
I think you're right. Nobody comes back from a Frankensteiner. Attacking from the top.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off.
Caught in the face with a knee there.
Wow, that had to hurt.
There's the switch. Cesaro is in.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Nice reversal from the Big Show.
Yeah, man, it's crazy to see a big guy move like that. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That packed a punch.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
He might have to do the boom. Big Show is over the top rope into the floor.
Look out. Two.
Not today. Too fast.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oops.
Going to the top. High risk.
Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you.
Sheamus endures the rigors of the ring and shakes it off.
Oh, nice counter.
A Cesaro reversing it. Incredible. Sheamus turns it around.
For a big guy, Sheamus sure is sneaky.
And into the cover.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
Cesaro's on a tear. He's known for having peak endurance and a highly sophisticated arsenal. Tonight, we're watching someone who possesses unlimited energy, a man with immeasurable power. If you're Cesaro's opponent, this has the potential to end bad.
A monumental move by Cesaro.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And the ref starts to count.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Huge power move.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
Oh, out of nowhere.
The referee getting involved now. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Sheamus is slowing down. He needs to turn the tables here. Sheamus hit that one.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
And the ref starts to count.
Swing, this thing is over.
Oh, you may be right about that. Not many people can get their bearings after being swung like that.
Trying to get under his opponent's heel.
Did it. What a huge hit. Oh, my mind down.